They include the 9 of Rocky Ogle, reigning track champion, the 42 of Robbie Comer. 71 is Miley David Miley. Recent victor with a couple of feature wins, the 44 is Chase King. Then it's the 14 of David Kerr, the 2 of Steve Hilliard, 74 truck Freddie Hilliard, and in the 1 car it's Robert Wooler. 6 lap heat event in the Thunder and Lightning in the garage area, Street Stalkers. The chute is clear in turn 3, Street Stalkers, heat race number 1, you're next. It does appear that the race tonight is going to be for second in the Thunder and Lightning because the 42 of Comer has checked out. Then it's the 9 of Ogle, 71, Miley, 44, Chase King. White flag for the 42 of Robbie Comer. Robbie Comer and the purple 42 will start on the pole tonight's 20 lap feature in the Thunder and Lightning. Going to have a fine battle for second with Ogle, Miley, and Chase King holding on for fifth, the 14 of David Kerr. Next, starting on the pole in the purple 42, reigning track champion is Robbie Comer. The 9 is Rocky Ogle, 71 David Miley, the 44 is Chase King. 14, David Kerr. The 2 truck is Steve Hilliard. 74 truck is Freddie Hilliard. And in the black one, that's Robert Wooler. I don't believe we got a green flag. No green flag. Caution on the Speedway. Zero laps on the board. That means we'll go back to the remaining starting lineup with the 7 that's left. It's Robbie Comer, Rocky Ogle, David Miley, David Kerr, the Hilliard boys, it's Freddie and Steve, then the 1 of Robert Wooler. Taking the green flag is the 9 of Rocky Ogle, the 42 of Robbie Comer. They come side by side out of turn number 4 with the better line. This time it's going to be the 42 of Robbie Comer. Third spot, the 71, David Miley. Up to fourth, the 14 of David Kerr. Now on the outside, coming out of 2 is the 9 of Rocky Ogle. Also taking a peek on the outside, the 71 of David Miley. Also taking the second spot away, the 71 of David Miley. The 42 of Comer gets a little bit stronger, but he can't get up in the upper groove. Battling for second spot with Miley, still on the point, the 9 of Rocky Oak. Now the 42 of Comer slides in front of the 71 of Miley coming out of turn number 2. Waiting for this all to happen in front of him is the 14 of David Kerr. Fine piece of driving by the 42 of Robbie Comer, getting around the 71, the veteran David Miley. Now he's dropping 3 car lengths back to the 9 of Rocky Ogle. Caution on the Speedway, caution on the Speedway. Got the 1 of Woolard, spun backward over in turn number 2. Laps on the board is the 9 of Rocky Ogle. Being hounded by the 71 of David Miley. Third spot, the 42 of Robbie Comer. Once again, sizing him up for the lead. Holding on to second spot, 71 of David Miley, the 9 Rocky Ogle. Going side by side, turn number 3. This time, the 9 of Ogle bobbles just a little bit. But at the face stand, once again, it's the 9 of Rocky Ogle getting around on the outside. Now, the 71 of Miley slips just a little bit out of turn number 2. Sneaking away now with the 3 car lead is the 9 of Rocky Ogle. 71, David Miley, up to third spot now, the 42 of Robbie Comer. 71 of Miley gets a good run going to turn three. This time it's the 9 of Ogle slamming the door. Now it's one car length at the flag stand with two to go. Now 18 on board, two to go for Ogle and Miley. Setting up for a bonsai run, it appears to be the 71 of Miley. This time he takes a look on the outside. Now he scissors down underneath, slides up in the middle, and turn number two. And there's a slow truck, the two of Hilliard, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. This time by will be the green and white flag for the one lap to go for the 9 of Rocky Ogle 71, David Miley. Making it wide out of turn number two is the 9 of Rocky Ogle. Then it's the 71 of David Miley. Coming high out of turn number four. Taking the checkered flag will be the 9 of Rocky Ogle. Coming around, starting on the outside of row number one, winning tonight's Thunder and Lightning. Put your hands together, race fans. Winning tonight's Thunder and Lightning feature, the 9 of Rocky Ogle.